Hello, I'm Shadow Knight, and this is another Builder Review. This is Space Engineers again, and today I have for you a carrier. This one called an Assault Carrier. If I can get to the right position, you can see there's like a sword blade and there's a hill. That's why I called it that. It's not a large carrier, it's only a... It doesn't carry a large fighter wing, but it's just made for speed and distance. And I'll get more about it to explain for these later on, but first let's just give you a quick look around. First of all, it's weaponry, as well as fighters and bombers. It has 3 Gatling turrets and 2 missile turrets. Up here is the antenna. And here is the long range transceiver to intercept radio messages from the enemy, as well as increase our range of transmission. It's got 2 engine pods either side here, but another 2 large ones at the back. And that pretty much is it for the outside. So let's take you inside. Right here is a bright one for the purpose. It's mainly to dazzle any enemies coming in here. In case there's borders, they can be dazzled by the light. Meanwhile, if they don't fall over, my guard's going to be here shooting at anyone who gets in. Right, we'll start off this hall here. This is basically more like the crew area squad. Well, if you can see through these lights, even though I just realised how dangerous it is, you won't be able to see the fire in the oven here. We have a kitchen here, some table suite off, and some entertainment. We've got a pool, ping pong, and some weights. And over this side is cryopods for sleeping in our medical bay. So this area is just for the crew to use. Now let's go down a level. Right here is mainly the flight control area, charge of the fighters. We have one of these either side, one control on each runway. Right, which one? Here's how you open the doors, you open these here, and the planes should come up here and take off on the runway. I'll just change it closer before I lose all my air. And it's pretty much the same episode as Bubble and this one on the other side. And here's more of a guarded area because our power core is through here. It's just basically air for guards, stopping people from getting in and sabotaging our power source. And in here's our, like I said, our power source. We've got quite a lot of reactors. There's some batteries back here, as well as our drum tries. So this is all our power and engines power. Here. Like I said, I did defend it well with these barriers for cars to hide behind. Just mainly because if we lose that, we lose the ship. And now let's go down one more level. Down here's the hangar. There's some guard area here in case anyone boards from the hangar and they can fight back. And this is just a wide open space being mainly to be used to fighters, store fighters and bombs in. And over here's a control panel, they open doors like I say. That's just a backup piece of ones up top fail. And here we have 2 gravity generators, cargo, and some more jump tries. We mainly had to have loads of jump tries mainly because it just made this a long range carrier. This one is meant to strike into the heart of the enemy. This ship would drive deep behind enemy lines and launch the attacks. And then get out of there before the enemy can counter attack. Now if I can find the way in here. I'm just surprised I managed to get through them, so I usually get stuck. And up here, the top level is the bridge. We have the captains, as well as the flight controllers and 3 co-pilot and the captaincy, like they said. And look, the ship is very manoeuvrable. It's got good acceleration rate. I think it rivals my patrol ship in terms of acceleration rate. So it's the fast manoeuvrable carrier. And like I said, it's got a very long range, because with these jump drives, it has a... That's probably the longest jump range of any other ship I built. So let's just do a jump. I always like how you jump in this game. Well, and let's just test this defense quickly. This is working, this game's frozen. Here we go, we have enemies. I believe my missile stuff is already locking onto them. I have a bad feeling they're back where we just jumped from. See him around here, so I guess we're not going to see him fighting. Well, that didn't go to plan. Well, anyway, I'll end this video here. This has been Shadow Knight. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time. Goodbye.